first got up, yeah.
I'm kind of relying on you.
So my friend Dakota invited me today to go with him and his girlfriend, Ash. We are going to Knobby Rock. We are just on the other side of Harlan, on probably, I guess it's the northern or the western side of Harlan. So we'll bring you guys along for the ride and see what we got. Not that way, that's not the trail, not Campfire Circle. So finding the trailhead is a little bit confusing, but this is what you're looking for. You'll follow the gravel road to this sign here. Maze? Up there towards the top, I guess. So the grade on this is wild. So I'm holding my camera level right now. Basically mountain climbing though. Oh, hey little buddy. Something just took off in the water there. It may have been a salamander.
What?
Something just took off in the water here and it might have been a salamander.
Oh yeah.
That's a frog. Any idea what that is?
I can't really see it.
I know if I reach for it, it's gonna take off.
Yeah.
Crawdad. We're gonna check out this way first. See if we can find that sand cave. Pipsissewa.
Yeah, it's pretty dry right here.
So a habitat for a snake, you're saying, but not a salamander.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh.
milk cap. This is pretty brutal. Stop for a snack and some water. Now slave driver's ready to go to the maze.
Now what?
Slave driver. Nope. 50, 60, 70 foot drop, you think? I bet this is your maze.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, you feel that breeze?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Oh, dude, I thought you fell.
Oh man. There's I see yellow markers on the right. We're climbing up the maze though.
What?
We're climbing up the maze. Are there trail markers up there?
Huh?
Trail markers up there?
I see them, but there could have been one right here.
I mean, there's two on this tree, one on this rock, and there's definitely one up in there. Yeah. I don't want to walk up there if I don't have to.
That's what I said.
It might intersect right here. You're like right close to my trail right there.
What?
You're right close to my trail right there.
Yeah, there's a little thing that I can probably climb under, but can't see, so.
There's nothing there.
Yeah, it's take the right here.
Oh.
Ooh. She meant to do that.
Yeah.
What did you slide on?
I thought I was gonna jump, and it's like not wide enough. And I also don't have long legs.
Some pretty mushrooms.
You don't care, take yours off too. That way you don't like rip anything.
Oh, there's more arrows and everything.
Arrows?
We go to the left up here.
Yeah.
This is pretty cool.
Yeah, it is. There's nothing over there.
Nothing? That'd be a cool, like, camping spot right there.
Yeah.
Maybe. I don't know. That rain coming off that bottom rock might be pouring right on top of it. Spooky. I can hear your echo. Oh, cool. Yeah, this is most definitely sand cave. How did somebody...
What?
The graffiti above your head.
Paintball gun?
Maybe. Oh, look at these puff balls. Oh, cool. Bust it, bad boy. Oh, yep. Poison pigskin puffball. Some type of russula.
Look at that hemlock that's falling over right there.
Oh, wow. I think this is alum root on the ground, isn't it?
Right here?
Yeah. Actually, I'm going to go over here. Stand like on one of those fallen rocks right there.
Show you a twofer here. Eastern newt. Ganoderma tsugae on this old dead hemlock. So this is just the equivalent of coming down what we walked up on the other side.
something over 6 feet.
Caution, trail.
Need to get you going out?
Nah. I think I'll go selfie mode. You step over on this other one, I guess?
Yeah.
Cool beans. Laetiporus sulphureus, chicken of the woods. This smells like chicken. That's insane. That is crazy. Did we make it?
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Oh.
Ooh. Oh, wow. I see where the name comes from.
I thought it was going to be flatter. Again, videos and pictures. So those of you who are watching who can't tell, this is a slope with this knobby rock down, probably about a 45 degree angle. What do you think?
Maybe a little less.
A little less, maybe. So I'm not too hard to climb, but I think I'm too tired to go down and see. Where's the trail off of this thing? We gotta go down anyways. Oh my gosh. Yee. You scared of heights, Ash?
Oh, what? Is it on the other side? Like,
yeah, this is like a cliff side over here. My legs are getting too shaky.
I didn't even
think about getting in here. Do you get a
picture? When we first
got up, yeah.
I'm kind of
relying
on you. On our way off the other side now. Double time.